It was an electrifying weekend for Cameroonian soccer fans as Cameroon hosted three international competitions. UMS of Loom played a 1-1 draw game against FUS de Rabat from Morocco in the first leg 16 final round of the CAF Confederations Cup. Union de Douala and Côte d'Ivoire de Garoua representing Cameroon in the CAF Champions League both suffered defeat in their first leg matches, while Union de Douala accepted a 1-0 defeat from their Egyptian opponent Zamalek in Douala. Current league champion Côte d'Ivoire de Garoua, who were exempted from the preliminaries, suffered a 2-0 defeat in Bamako in the hands of Stade Malien. The under-17 Indomitable Lionesses performed brilliantly as they crushed their Egyptian opponent 2-1 to stay in contention, clinching their participation ticket for the 2016 FIFA Under-17 Women's World Cup to be staged in Jordan. 5 out of the 8 games in the Ligue 1 Championship were played, counting for day 7. Panthers Sportif walloped Aigle Royale de la Menwa 2-0, while Bamboutous held New Stars of Douala in a 1-1 draw game. This far, New Stars Football Club is leading with 13 points, followed by Union and Unisport de Bafang. Cosmos Dumbam, Botafogo and Apeges Dofu are occupying the relegation zone, respectively.